and welcome along to the Monster Credit Union Schools Quiz. I'm your host, Fergal D'Arcy, and once again, we find ourselves in a very different environment than we're used to. Hopefully, this will be our last ever virtual quiz, and next year in 2023, we'll return to our normal live quiz. Again, due to circumstances, we've gone virtual, but we won't let that stop us having the fun. We've got an action-packed schedule for you over the next little while. So, while we can't come together to battle it out for the title of Credit Union Schools Quiz Champions, we want you and your classmates to see who comes out on top in your school. So if you're taking part and you'd like to let us know, tag us on any of our social channels. We would love to see your pictures, particularly pictures of you and your classmates and your school, everyone. So the hashtag you need is hashtag Monster Schools Quiz. So without further ado, let's kick off with round one. Question number one. In the nursery rhyme, Jack and Jill, what did they go up the hill to fetch? Question number two. How many stars on the American flag? Question number three. What is the currency of Poland? Question number four. What is the capital of Canada? Question number five. What is the tallest animal in the world? Question number six. Name the longest river in Ireland. We now move on to round two. This is our picture round. Look carefully and tell us the answer to these questions. Question number one. Name the Irish Paralympian who won a gold medal at the Tokyo Olympics. Question number two. Which country does this flag represent? Question number three. Name this world-famous landmark that attracts millions of visitors each year. Question number four. What is the name of this board game? Question number five. Name this dinosaur. And question number six. In what city would you find the world-famous Colosseum? We now move back to round one. Are you ready for the answers? Remember, if you've got anything to post on social media, the hashtag is Monster Schools Quiz. We'd love to see your photos. Here we are now, the answers to round one. Question one. In the nursery rhyme, Jack and Jill, what did they go up the hill to fetch? The answer, a pail of water. Question number two. How many stars on the American flag? The answer, 50 stars. Question number three. What is the currency of Poland? The answer, zloty. Question number four. What is the capital of Canada? The answer we wanted, Ottawa. Question number five. What is the tallest animal in the world? The answer, the giraffe. Question number six. What is the name of the longest river in Ireland? The answer, the River Shannon. Now for the answers to round two. Question number one. Name this Irish Paralympian who won a gold medal at the Tokyo Olympics. It is, of course, Ellen Keane. Question number two. Which country does this flag represent? The answer, Norway. Question number three. Name this world-famous landmark that attracts millions of visitors each year. It's the Taj Mahal. Question number four. What is the name of this board game? The answer, 30 seconds. Question number five. Name this dinosaur. It's a triceratops. And question number six. In what city would you find the world-famous Colosseum? The answer, Rome. We now move on to round three. Remember, we love seeing your pictures and your videos from you and your classmates. So if you're putting Anthony up on social media, use the hashtag MonsterSchoolsQuiz. The hint in this round is that all of the answers add up to 71. Now keep that in mind. 71 is the magic number. It's round three, and here's question number one. If A is the first and H is the eighth, where in the alphabet does the letter W come? Question number two. How many sides has an octagon? Question number three. How many wonders of the ancient world were there? Question number four. How many elements of sport are in a pentathlon? Question number five. What is 1/3 of 48? And question number six. What does the square root of 144 equal? Remember to keep it in mind. All of the answers add up to 71. That's a really important hint for you. We now move on to round four. This is our video round, so make sure that you watch very closely and observe everything. Question number one. Who was the winner of this race claiming the world title?
The finale, the title decider, under the lights here in Abu Dhabi. It's lights out, away we go, and Hamilton gets a decent start, and he's already ahead of Max Verstappen.
Question number two. In 2021, name the canal in which this ship got stuck in while transporting cargo.
A giant container ship wedged from bank to bank, blocking one of the world's most important shipping lanes. The 400-metre-long Ever Given got stuck on Tuesday.
Question number three. In 2021, Ireland defeated New Zealand in the Autumn Nations tournament. But how many times have Ireland beaten the All Blacks in their history?
We're off and running at the Aviva Stadium in what we hope will be an absolute belter on this November afternoon at the Aviva Stadium.
Question number four. Name the storm described in this clip which wreaked havoc in the UK and Ireland in 2021.
Hit the southwestern coast of Ireland with raw power. Gusts of more than 80 miles per hour, sparking red warnings in several counties.
Question number five. Name the Irish man in this clip who reported on the Capitol Hill riots in the US for CNN.
Eventually got a job behind the scenes at CNN, as, you know, especially after 2016 election, when we sort of heard how Russian trolls and how Russia had used social media to try and interfere.
Question number six. Name the Irish Olympian in this clip who took home gold in the Tokyo Olympics last year.
I feel relief. You know, we're all champions. Anyone who steps in between those ropes are champions.
Now we revisit round three for your answers. And remember, these answers add up to a total number of 71. Question number one. If A is the first and H is the eighth, where in the alphabet does the letter W come? The answer, 23 or 23rd. Question number two. How many sides has an octagon? The answer, 8. Question three. How many wonders of the ancient world were there? The answer, 7. Question number four. How many elements of sport are in a pentathlon? The answer, 5. Fencing, swimming, horse riding, running, and pistol shooting. Question five. What is 1/3 of 48? The answer, 16. And question six, what does the square root of 144 equal? The answer is 12. Add them all together and you will get 71. Magic. Now to revisit round four. Question number one, who was the winner of this race claiming the world title? The answer, Max Verstappen.
The finale, the title decider, under the lights here in Abu Dhabi. It's lights out, away we go, and Hamilton gets a decent start and he's already ahead of Max Verstappen.
Question number two in our video round in 2021. Name the canal in which this ship got stuck in whilst transporting cargo. The answer, the Suez Canal.
A container ship wedged from bank to bank, blocking one of the world's most important shipping lanes. The 400 metre long Ever Given got stuck on Tuesday.
Question three. In 2021, Ireland defeated New Zealand in the Autumn Nations Tournament. But how many times have Ireland beaten the All Blacks in their history? The answer, three.
We're off and running at the Aviva Stadium in what we hope will be an absolute belter on this November afternoon at the Aviva Stadium.
Question number four. Name the storm described in this clip which wreaked havoc in the UK and Ireland in 2021. The answer, Storm Barra.
Hit the southwestern coast of Ireland with raw power. Gusts of more than 80 miles per hour, sparking red warnings in several counties.
Question number five. Name the Irishman in this clip who reported on the Capitol Hill riots in the US for CNN. The answer, Donny O'Sullivan.
Behind the scenes at CNN and sort of as, you know, especially after the 2016 election when we sort of heard how Russian trolls and how Russia had used social media to try and interfere in the election, CNN sort of put me on the more investigative beat.
Question number six. Name the Irish Olympian in this clip who took home gold in the Tokyo Olympics last year. The answer, Kelly Harrington.
I feel relief. You know, we're all champions. Anyone who stepped in between those ropes are champions.
So how is everyone doing? Have you totted up the scores? Who's winning? Who's losing? Are you eyeballing anyone? Let me know. Remember, if you've got any pictures or any videos of the Monster Schools Quiz, all you got to do is use the hashtag Monster Schools Quiz. And we can share all these wonderful photos with everyone. Now, let's move on to round five. Question number one. A scientist who studies rocks is called a what? Question number two. If you suffer from aleurophobia, what animal are you afraid of? Question three. How many legs does a spider have? Question four. In the zodiac, which sign is represented by the ram? Question five. What does a philatelist collect? And question six. What is the largest ocean on Earth? Get your answers down as quick as you can because we're about to move on to round six. This is our final round and it's our audio round. So look around you. If there's anyone talking, tell them to shh. You, yeah, I can hear you. We can hear you here. Keep it down. Be quiet. It's the audio round. People need to hear the clips. So let's go for question number one. Name this song. I'm warning you now, keep it down. Question number two. Who was speaking in this clip?
Yesterday I went, as we all must, to Peppa Pig World. I don't know if you've been to Peppa Pig World. Who's been to Peppa Pig World?
Question number three. Which instrument is in use in this clip? And we're talking about the primary instrument. Question number four, name this sound. Question number five, name this song? Question number 6. Which app would you hear this song on? And we're talking about the app it's most associated with. All right. How did we all do? Everyone good? Yeah? Everyone okay? Now, for the final time, we revisit the answers to the last two rounds. First up, here's the answers to round 5. Question number 1. A scientist who studies rocks is called a what? The answer, a geologist. Question number 2. If you suffer from aleurophobia, what animal are you afraid of? The answer, cats. Question number 3. How many legs does a spider have? The answer, 8. Question number 4. In the zodiac, which sign is represented by the ram? The answer, Aries. Question number 5. What does a philatelist collect? The answer, stamps. And question number 6. What is the largest ocean on Earth? The answer, the Pacific Ocean. We now move on to round 6. This was our audio round. You were very quiet. Thank you very much for that. And you listened, and here are the answers. Question number 1. Name this song. The answer, Cold Heart, Elton John and Dua Lipa. Question number 2. Who is speaking in this clip? The answer, Boris Johnson.
To Peppa Pig World. I don't know if you've been to Peppa Pig World. Who's been to, how's anybody who's been to Peppa Pig World?
Question number 3. Which instrument is in use in this clip? We were talking about the primary instrument. It is, of course, the trumpet. Question number 4. Name this sound. The answer, unlocking a door or opening it. Question number 5. Name this song. The answer, Adele, Easy on Me. And question number 6. Which app would you hear this song on? And we're talking about the one it's most associated with, and the answer was TikTok. Well done to you all for taking part. Now we've come to the end of the Monster Credit Union Schools Quiz for 2022. I'd like to thank you and your schools for joining us. We hope the junior team have had a wonderful time, and we'll see you all in person next year. Remember, if you've got any pictures or videos and you really enjoyed today, please post them online and use the hashtag MonsterSchoolsQuiz. Give a shout out to your school. In the meantime, stay safe and don't forget to imagine more. From me, Fergal D'Arcy, have a wonderful day.